Okay, guys, we're back at Waggoner Farm. We are continuing deputized. I just stopped the last episode short because it was running a while. So we are going to finish this. And then we will go from there. This is, again, our playthrough on
the Free Star Rangers. You have no idea how happy I am to see you.
I'm Ranger Emma Wilcox. My deputy and I are here to help. Now, tell us what happened.
I was out planting in the fields when I saw some men approaching. They looked like soldiers with uniforms and weapons and such. They wanted to buy the farm. Didn't even ask if it was for sale. Their offer was so low, I told them right where they could stick it. They said they'd give me time to think about it, but if I didn't change my mind, I was gonna regret it. Then they left. Back behind the house are some canyons. They went that way. That place is dangerous. Steep slopes, narrow trails, rock slides, and all manner of hostile creatures, too. If you're going after those men, be careful. Oh, there's one other thing. They said they were the first. The first of what, I'm not sure. But there must be more of them coming.
Thank you, ma'am. That should be enough for us to find these men. All right, deputy. Keep that weapon handy and your eyes sharp. Since these guys don't know we're after them.
So I do have a perk point I could place in. Maybe payloads. What else do we have? Robotics, starship design. I might want to go in one of those too. And I do have to put some points in piloting, jetpack, and security. So I think I may hold off yet on tier 2, and I might just hop into tier 3 and tier 4. Undecided. I'm going to hold that perk point for a bit. One thing I should have done before I came here was I definitely should have went and got some ammo, because I do not have much. And I also should have slept on the ship to heal up. But mistakes were made, and we'll just go from there. That is going to cause some problems, though, especially on very hard. But you know what? We'll just roll with it.
Oh, I grew up on a farm. Back when I was a kid, I used to love exploring and making maps.
There's some stuff
These
right there we can
grab.
Kept
me busy for months.
Let's see if we can pick these guys off. But yeah, ammo is gonna be a problem here. Want any of that? Have. This is bad. Guess we'll run with Deadeye here. Give me some ammo. Zero yard.
Looks like we're heading in the right direction.
I definitely don't think I need to go back up, but we'll grab that real quick. My bad.
boot tracks. Right. Several pairs by the look. Not too old either. Let's head down into the canyon and see if we can find more.
Skip on in here. Whenever you're jetpacking like that, just careful not to break your legs. They're the ones with the ammo. I don't think I much need.
Look out!
Keep going. Right side, they're not that hard to. Nothing rootable here.
Damn it!
Oh. Take that, Sarah. Should be paying attention a little more. Wow, these guys are not very strong. This weapon was a lot better than I thought it was. Come on, give me some ammo. Heal paste. Alright. Next gun, what do we have? Equinox, I don't have any weapon for all those. And what do we have here? Just a little bit of ammo. My difficulty change? What is going on here? No, still on very hard. The game must know that I don't have much ammo. I knew those were there too. Lootable. We don't need that right now.
Nice to get out under the sky for a spell.
Hey!
If you're searching, then make it quick.
Ammo perfect. Yeah, I'm at the ammo first, but here we go. With the axe. Get her. You know what? I'm gonna sell some of this stuff. Picked up some 7.7. Maybe it was 7.5. No. Pick up any of that? No. So looks to me like we're using the rescue axe.
You're a natural tracker.
And this is not great. Where every time I hit those, Sarah gets hit by them and not
you
me.
You smell that? I'd bet my badge that's wood smoke from a campfire. They're close. Be ready.
We should be careful. This bottleneck is the perfect place for an ambush.
Find some ammo. Well, I don't see any ammo down here, so... So we got some money, or ammo, sorry, and we got some 7.7. We have lots of it, we just didn't have a gun for it.
I'm going to end you.
Oh, we got a good one, single fire. Just need to put a scope on this thing. For those of you that don't know, single fire weapons tend to do more damage than their rapid fire counterparts. Because normally a 7.5 does nothing, especially on a Grendel. I'm gonna switch weapons here because this guy does more damage.
Damn, that That was a lot rougher than I expected. Let's talk.
Legendary item. Was it? It was a balanced boost pack. That's not bad. We're gonna take that. Where is it? In this area. Right here. So, Grunt Issue 3. Here is another one of those magazines to collect. Let's grab the... What was I supposed to do again? Read the jobs done slate. Do I have that one? Did I pick it up yet? No. Notes. Jobs done.
Find anything interesting? Let's see what we have here. Interesting. So, their ship was stolen from the Hope Tech factory. Whoever pulled that off must have been one hell of a shipjacker. Well, I guess someone really wants that farm bad. Speaking of which, let's get back there and let Miss Waggoner know that she's safe. For now.
Now, you can't take this ship
with
10 other ships
what
that
do
you
we have here?
Encounter. But, there should be some med pack and bandages. I think that's it. If you look up, it says inaccessibility, can't go in. But, if you take a look here, Hope Tech. It's a nice brand new ship. See what else there is. What do I have for carry weight available? 108 to 135. So what I'm gonna do is I am actually gonna
fire that here. What's the matter with you?
Here's some more loot here. No, down. No, down. Laser cartridge, some food. Most of the food I'm just gonna sell because it's not particularly useful, especially since I took alien DNA. And food only heals for 5 as it is, so what's the difference of getting it to heal for 5 or 6? So, take the bourbon. It's one thing I need to be better with on this playthrough as well. Is I need to use stuff like bourbon. There are so many things that you can use to give you little abilities and little perks. Especially if you don't go much down the physical tree, you can if you don't go too in depth in the physical tree, there's lots of benefits you can have by using consumables, especially in fights. Most fights don't last 3 minutes or 4 minutes, and you can have one per an area kind of thing.
What's the news? What happened? Did you find those men?
You know, I just realized I went full murder hobo on them.
Well, it's good to see you're all right then. They must have been crazy or desperate. Trying to take on the Free Star Rangers.
I actually don't know if you can talk to them.
And why do they want my farm?
Yeah, they
wouldn't. So I have no way of knowing if there aren't more coming. Guess I'll start sleeping with a gun nearby. I can't thank you enough. I'd hate to be remembered as the Waggoner who couldn't hold on to the farm that's been in the family for so long. Of course.
Just doing our job.
If you have any more trouble, give us a call. We're in system, so it won't take long to get someone out here. All right, Deputy. Let's get back to the Rock. We need to report this to the Marshal.
XP. Excuse me. Out of the way, please. That was a nice little boost pack to pick up. Could have had some slightly better perks on it, but nothing to complain about. I also didn't have to come all the way here. I could have just Kila City and land. But I do have a perk. I have another perk available.
I picked up something.
And let me just take a look. I'd like to get another in medicine, but we are not there yet, so we can't do piloting. Do we want boost pack training? Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna go much farther than two levels for a while. I'd like to save these skill points. I probably should have even saved that one. Yeah, this goes a little further now. I'll get four hops out of it. And let's sell from the frontier. What do we got there? Bunch of crap. Ship parts, keep that. That's good, we'll keep that. I'm not really too worried about keeping food, because I'm gonna hopefully have plenty of med packs as it is. And the food doesn't do all that much anyways, unless it has other things on it like carry capacity or extra O2. That's the kind of food and the stuff I'm gonna keep. But restore 4 health, useless. Especially when you can just lay down in a bed to heal up. Incoming physical damage. Yeah, so mirrored could be better. But we'll keep it for now. I know it's not great, but it could be better, but we're gonna take the stats on it for now. Get rid of the captain here. Okay. Durables, made notes, resources. We're gonna keep that stuff and we're just gonna go drop it in the ship. And I'll do that right now before I forget, and we'll go talk to the deputy. 1, 2, 3, 4. For those of you that don't know, you don't always have to go to the panel to drop stuff off in your ship. You enter, tab, enter your inventory, press Q again, and then all of a sudden you get the ability to just press store. That's all stuff that we don't need to hold on to.
Have things for you.
Oh, I should have slept while I was in there. That's something I always tend to forget. Boost packs are just...
Next stop wouldn't be the Charybdis.
Like, you can travel just as fast now. But instead, we're gaining oxygen back while we float. Which just seems... It's perfect, really.
We got a lot of bars in this.
Skip little shortcuts like that. One to the end.
What's the story on Montero Luna?
That call we got from Waggoner Farm turned out to be a little more interesting than I was expecting. Some men were trying to run the Waggoners off the land. They tried to buy it first, but when that didn't work, they turned to threats. We confronted them, and unfortunately, it came to violence. None of them survived.
That's what you want.
You helped someone in need and came back alive. That's a job well done. For the time being, yes, but you could still be in danger. That's why we need to fill in some blanks. What did you make of these men who were trying to take the farm?
They were
if that's
well,
true,
probably mercenaries.
Then someone must have hired them. Now, did you find anything that might give us a lead on why these men wanted the farm? Hope tech ships ain't exactly cheap. That thief could probably tell us a lot about these men you ran into.
There's something else. They were dressed in Freestar militia uniforms. The unit badge was yellow on black with the number one. Didn't you fight in the colony war, Marshal? That sound familiar at all?
The 1st Cavalry. I was in that unit for a while. But it was disbanded decades ago. After the Battle of Nera. What was left of it, anyway. Hell, it's our only lead. The Hope Tech factory is in Hope Town on Polvo. Nia Kalu's our ranger stationed out there. She can introduce you to Ron Hope, the president of Hope Tech. He might be able to help you find the thief. Just make sure you stay on his good side. He's on the Council of Governors, and they're the ones we answer to. Good. The last thing I need is the council breathing down my neck. This is your assignment now, deputy. Work with the other rangers. Find out what you can about those men on Montero Luna. Meantime, I'll look into a possible connection with the 1st Cavalry. Good hunting.
Okay, so if we're going to Hope Town, then I'll put that in the next episode. I also believe that there is another one of those magazines in Hope Town. So what I'll do is I'll throw that one in the next episode as well. And we will we'll see about collecting it. Then hopefully you guys can see where they are as well. If you missed them in your game, you can just run back and go get them. Because they are permanent stat increases. Well, thank you guys for watching. And I'll pick up with you on the next episode when we travel over to Hope Town.